it's your boy J Lab. I'm down here in my nigga Crush basement. You know what I'm saying? You know, nigga, don't try to put me on no records, nigga. Don't try to make me, you know what I'm saying, get y'all niggas all publicized. I'm trying to use my name for fame, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Because ain't none of them niggas write me but G and D Jack when I was in the joint. You know what I'm saying? And that's just the way it go. Like, you know, Streeto, you know, Nick got mad love for Streeto, man. Streeto whole family, man. But you know what I'm saying? Streeto ain't really cut from that type of cloth, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't telling no nigga no shit I read out no motherfucking book, man. I'm telling the nigga what the fuck I know. You know what I'm saying? I can go look, get a nice little outfit on and get me some Cartiers. There only so many Cartiers out here now that's so fake. Niggas don't know the real from the fake. So I can go and get some Cartiers on and a nigga really think I'm that guy, but I ain't though. These fake ass niggas, man, how they do a nigga, man, you know, all in a nigga face, but they selling a nigga mama dope. You hear what I'm saying? They serving a nigga mama, killing a nigga mama. You hear what I'm saying? My mama was grown, my mama did what she was gonna do. But at the same time, I'm letting the nigga know what's real and what's ain't, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know. First off, I ain't gonna let no nigga push over me, man. That's just being real. I ain't gonna let no nigga push over on me.